about some jigs? Taking some jigs right now.
Aye.
Let's call this next one the E minor jig because it's an E minor.
Also, it's a jig.
Also, it's a jig.
It just seemed to work.
Yeah. Here on the 17th of March, playing our show, and hopefully we'll have Aaron and the dancers back with us, and we're looking forward to that. Already beginning to think about it, so you can't start too early planning for St. Patrick's Day. Right. For a lot of us, it lasts year round.
And we'd really like for you folks to visit us at our website, maybe sign up for our mailing list, and we'll send out about 4 or 5 emails a year, you know, telling you where we are and all that stuff. So not a lot of spam, but if you want to know what's going on, where we are, please sign up at slipjigband.com.
That's it. All right, you've been a great audience tonight. We're going to wind it up here with some polkas again.
The old guys forgot to mention that we're also on Facebook.
You were supposed to tweet me that and remind me.
Just write it on a note card.
I'll tell you what, yeah. All right, we'll take it out with some polkas. We'll start with John Ryan's, then Gear the Rigger. And whatever follows that, we'll just hang on to your seats. Here we go.
Last time I started this, I got a yellow card. I'm not kidding. They actually carried them around, so we're going to try to come to a consensus.
He's afraid of the red card. Around town and say,